I'll set my earpiece to focus on muffled voices. Picked up cries for help close by. We're safe now.
They thought I knew where Fisk hid his money, but I'm just a bank teller.
They're back. Don't let them hurt me!
Back away from the human collateral, Spider-Man. I'll blow you away for that!
What up?
Glad I stopped that. Could have gotten ugly fast.
So yeah, this is Spider-Man. Pretty fucking sweet. Pretty much all in New York. Should be on now. I mean, literally says on air. I don't know why it says the broadcast to stop. Is it still fucking going? We live, Jack Credit. There you go. I think you probably joined it. listening to myself on the YouTube on the phone. Shit's pretty sweet. But yeah. Spider-Man. Be Spider-Man. I've only been playing for about like, I don't know, like an hour, hour and a half maybe. So, I ain't too far into the game yet.
Peter, good news. I think I smoothed things over with the Grand Committee. If Lance Corporal Texador's fitting tomorrow goes well, we should be okay.
That's fantastic, Doc. We're back on track.
Is that the Osport building?
As long as our little incident escaped the mayor's attention. You'll be at the fitting tomorrow?
Definitely.
It'll go great.
We're gonna change the world, Doc.
I'll settle for not starting any more fires. See you tomorrow, Peter. Here's to a successful day.
Arms are tripping because of the screen. Yes, I'm just tripping because of the screen.
All units, report of a chase in progress. Available officers, please proceed to Koreatown.
Shit, right there. I gotta go get you.
Those lunatics will kill someone driving like that. Okay, you are not getting 5 stars. Long time no see. Here's your stuff.
Another one, yeah. That is not what I expected out of that. What? I just got bodied.
Glad I stopped that.
By a fucking sedan.
Crazy drivers in the city as this.
And I did not stop that thing. I failed. That's 40. Skills. Let's get this first one going. Air swing. Alright. Nope. Nope. Rope a dope dope. Got two available, so. Oh, yeah, that's getting used. Oh, yeah, that's definitely getting used. I'm gonna be fucking throwing motherfuckers around. But yeah, this game's kinda fucking crazy, man. It's bringing back old vibes, all the old Spider-Man games, man. It's fucking pretty fucking sick. Watch the Brad play this a lot. A little. I didn't want to spoil it in case I ever played it. Plus, he had so many parts to his videos, I was just like, man, I can't watch a fucking 49 part fucking series. Like, jeez Louise, dude. Every video would come out, you'd want to watch like an hour and a half of that shit, and every video would come out every day, it'd be like 20 minutes. I'd be like, yeah, dog. Like, trying to, like, watch this shit. Like, take it forever. But. I'm gonna fucking hit it. That's my boy.
Hi, Herman.
Seriously?
Seriously? She calls him by his name.
Give it up! You're never gonna catch me!
That's what you said last
time. Oh, that man's running.
I don't wanna hurt you! You'll just slow me down!
Wow, that's considerate.
It was. That was actually really considerate.
What's the money for, Herman?
Why do you care?
Actually, I don't. So I'm trying to make the right conversation.
I'm done talking.
But this could be so much more rewarding if we connected on an emotional level. Wait, I forgot. You don't have emotions. Come on, Herman. At least talk to me so we can make it interesting. Herman? What? You only answered a shocker now? Mr. Shocker?
This motherfucker's hauling ass. I need to get used to this web slinging. A little faster. I'm looking forward to like some upgrades so I can swing a little faster. If that's possible. Got to get used to it. Holy shit, that was fucking sweet. That was a lot to take in. Oh yeah. Not a lot of tall buildings here. It's fine, I like being close to the street. It's better with these types of buildings. You're getting more swing. Usually, the closer to the ground, I like this type of shit. Either side buildings. Oh, I'm supposed to go talk to tackle this man.
Now let's talk.
I'm just like, he's gonna run his ass. I can't run his ass.
Okay. Noted.
Noted.
Honestly, Herman, why are you robbing again? You know the police are watching your every move.
Rock.
I mean, we all know you're kind of dumb, but I didn't think you were this dumb. You must be desperate, which means you're not just stealing for yourself. You must be working with someone, or for someone. You can tell me who it is now, or make me punch it out of you later. Your choice.
Shut up.
This man is 100 meters away. I don't even know who he is. We're going to talk about it too much. Fuck. Awkward ass buildings. Ooh, that's perfect.
Move, move, move!
Holy shit. Oh, ooh. I don't know why I was gonna do that. What? I can't even do. Dodge midair. That makes sense. Dodge midair. You're... Can I just keep swinging? Man, I was in a really, really nice swing. Fucking hell. Trying to get to you. Hey, bro, I've been on your ass for a hot minute. Oh, shit.
You know what, Herman? You have, like, zero personality. But your suit is awesome. Can we talk design details? Maybe later.
I mean, it sounded, like, extremely constipated or something. Like... Just going extra fast.
Good work, Spider-Man. Did you learn anything about his motive?
I tried, but he's not very talkative. Plus, I think he hates me.
You have that effect on a lot of people.
But you love me, right, Yuri?
I tolerate you.
Wow.
Oof.
That might be the nicest thing you've ever said to me.
Big oofs. Yuri ain't throwing no slaw no time soon.
Looks like
yet.
I got some free time. Maybe now's a good time to look into that mask. Oh, it's MJ.
Well, I'm about to look at
hey, MJ. You're up late?
Just catching up on the news. Looks like you had quite an adventure with Shocker tonight.
Yeah, he was unusually combative. Anyway, thanks again for dinner. What do I owe you?
How about a favor? You still have that mask from the gallery?
Yeah. I'm actually on my way to the Feast Center now to ask Martin Lee about it.
Martin Lee? Why?
He has a degree in art history. If anyone knows about the origins of that mask, he will.
Just keep me in the loop. Like I said, I think there's a bigger story here, and I plan to be the one to break it.
Sure. So I can call you, like, whenever?
Yeah, whenever, whatever.
So I guess we're talking again. Cool.
Don't fall for it, Pete. Dragging you along. Just a fucking hold up. Is this a reflection of the
And now for a listener email.
What the fuck am I looking
Faye
at?
From Queens writes, "You're so full of anger, and I wish you'd get help managing it. It's terrible for your health."
Hold the fuck up.
Well, I know. She speaks from a place of concern. But this is a common misconception that I have to correct. I'm not full of anger.
Fuck up.
I'm full of love. I call out injustice, corruption, and crimes against humanity
I'm literally
because
into,
I adore this city.
Into
and I
the
want
fucking
it to
dark
be better.
Dungeon.
What you hear
this
in my voice
a deep street
nothing
to
but
nowhere.
Love.
Literally. I'm thinking way too much into this, but this building literally has the dark dimension.
Almost morning. Mr. Lee will be here soon. I could use a snack.
About MJ's butthole. Box of nerds out of a butthole.
Mr. Lee's usually in his office now. You guys holding up all right?
This moron thinks I'm going to move in with my daughter.
Hey, that'd be great.
She hasn't asked, and she's not gonna. I'm not going anywhere.
You don't know that. Nobody does.
Well, I'm not going anywhere. That's a promise.
Keep drinking your mystery fluid. You'll be alright. This dude's lost to the sauce. Let's what? Let's puss. Let it be. Okay.
Peter,
golly.
How are you?
Delusional shit. Oh, you gonna respond? Like, Peter, you realize you could take... It's not MJ there. Just, God. Fuck MJ. Goofy idiot.
Can't fall asleep. That's what they get you.
That man's lost in the sauce, too. He's got the same hat. Where the fuck am I going?
Anytime I need a boost, I look at how many people this place has helped.
That's right, I'm looking for this.
Gives me hope.
No way. No. Aw, dude. Do you... Bro, I was about to be so happy if Donald Trump existed in this universe. I was about to be so fucking happy. It's literally what I thought when I went by that. Opportunity wasted.
Partnership with restaurants and grocery stores works great. Any surplus food comes right here.
It's pretty dope. And I went to a soup kitchen and I did it like once or twice, but I need to get back into something like that, man. Something charitable.
Everyone feels hopeless at some point. Helps to know there's somebody willing to listen.
Is that why you came in here, Peter? Jeez Louise. Give me a fucking...
Doesn't pay much.
People don't realize how many kids are homeless.
I don't give a
one
fuck.
One in 30. What? And too many shelters aren't equipped to care for them.
Well, I mean...
Coffee's
I was
terrible.
Literally gonna say I don't give a fuck about the teddy bear. And just like start
Peter,
talking about
good to see you.
Shit. Yeet, yeet, yeet.
I never
yeet.
Used to feel safe
start
at the other
shelter. Start people off down to the court. This is a fucking basketball court. I realize that.
Peter.
What can I do for you?
I'm sorry to bother you, Mr. Lee. I have a friend, Mary Jane. She's a reporter. She's doing a story on art imports, and she found this piece. She wanted an expert opinion on it, and I know you have a degree.
And this might be the first time I actually get to use it. Let's see what you have. Interesting. Where did she find it?
I'm really not sure. Why? What is it?
A replica of an antique Chinese opera mask. I haven't seen one in years.
There's literally no
fucking
holes.
The symbol here roughly translates to demon.
Zero holes through that. Demon. How do you see through a mask with no holes?
My father read me ghost stories with that mask and symbol in it when I was young. Scared the hell out of me. Peter, listen. That mask, it could be connected to dangerous people. Mary Jane might want to find a different story.
Do you think she's in trouble?
I don't know. Why take the risk?
You're very dismissive. Noted Asian man who knows a lot about the mask that I brought to you because you have a degree in mask, bro. Alright. I mean, shit, you'd probably be useful in today's fucking era. I guess they didn't really count on that, did they? Bitch, I need
hey,
a mask.
The
I
symbol inside the mask means
in
demon.
Mask.
It really
shit.
Spooked Mr. Lee. Never seen him like that. He even said you should drop the story.
Fat chance. Do you think Mr. Lee knows more than he's letting on?
No, I think he just had a weird flashback or something. I know his childhood was pretty traumatic.
Yeah, that makes sense. Demons, huh? Catchy name. Okay, gotta get writing. Okay. See you soon.
Well, that went about as well as I could have hoped.
My baby, my shitty. My lady. Walk out and I'm instantly Spider-Man. The moment sunlight touches me, Spider-Man. Yep. Instantly. I'll know what that building
is. Got some time to kill before Doc needs me at the lab.
It's pretty
fucking
sweet.
Let's do a little Spidey workout in the city.
Suits. Base tokens, research tokens. How do I get those? One still. Definitely. I got it. Objects. This fucking tree right here is just invaluable. Fucking brutes are hard. For the most part. I need one of these. What's it called, so we'll get that. In a little bit of time with this game, I'm gonna be flowing pretty sweet, you know what I mean? Almost gotta like plan your trajectory and make like a nice path. And, like you want to keep your screens going. And not only do you have to have the path, you have to have the right fucking height of building to be able to make this thing.
Peter, Mr. Lee spoke to me. He seemed worried. Are you into something dangerous?
Oh, it's just a story Mary Jane's investigating. Oh. Don't worry. I'll make sure she's careful.
Please tell me you two are back together.
We're talking again. Baby steps. I hope I didn't upset Mr. Lee.
He's just concerned. I was actually touched by how concerned. I knew he liked you. He admires how dedicated you are to helping others. I think you remind him of himself when he was younger. Both orphans, both so smart.
Well, the admiration's mutual.
Oh, yeah,
you got a good boss, man.
Creepy
I'll tell him you said so. Love you, Peter.
See what's what. Rooms that make absolutely no sense, basically. Door, small room, door. Small room,
Hello?
Door, small room,
Peter,
door.
It's Dr. Octavius.
Oh, hey, what's
door,
up?
Door, small room.
Lance Corporal Texidor is here for a fitting.
I totally forgot. I mean, I didn't forget. I just... I'll be there soon.
Oh,
his tardiness is starting to become a pattern.
I made the
Come
simple
on, Parker.
Shit sweet,
You're better
man.
Than this.
He's right. How did I lose track of time?
You're Spider-Man. You're like Barry Allen at losing track of time. Not being on time. You're literally the Barry Allen of Marvel.
All units be advised. Commercial robbery in progress.
Damn, I just started heading towards this. I didn't even think about it. The fucking cops anymore. Jeez. What the fuck? Oh, what? Science shit.
How does it work? Just like a natural arm. You think of what you want it to do, and...
How unfortunate that would be, man. It's such a blessing that we live in this time. We can have technology like this. I know it's a fucking video game, but, I mean, this shit really does exist.
Hey!
In real life.
What do you think you're doing?
It's kind of fucking sweet.
This site's been declared a safety hazard.
Stop that right now!
This is highly sensitive equipment. That's it. I'm calling the mayor's office directly.
Peter Parker, how the hell are you?
Speak of the devil.
Mr. Osborne.
Oh, please. How long have we known each other? It's Mr. Mayor. It's Norman. Norman!
Norman, what do you think you're doing?
The grant agreement you signed has strict safety provisions. This isn't your first violation.
Those were excused.
By me. We should have confiscated this equipment long ago.
But I've had a breakthrough.
Thank you for your great service to our country. These folks will escort you to Oscorp Robotics, where you'll receive the latest in prosthetics. No charge.
This isn't about safety infractions, is it?
I'm trying to help you, Otto. You're free to continue your work in a secure environment.
At Oscorp.
You always were the smartest guy in the room.
You haven't changed a bit.
Neither of you. Hey, Peter. Harry will be coming back from Europe early next year. Maybe the two of you can start that business you always talked about. This is opportunity knocking.
Hell yeah, dude. I'd be like, sorry, Doc, but...
Easy.
I'm about
easy.
To have a fucking fat ass
They didn't take everything. Maybe we could start over.
Peter...
And if you just
go
work for him, then fuck it. Wow.
Without the grant from the city, I can no longer pay you. I need some time to think. If I were you, I'd look for a new job.
Awesome. I really like to hear that. Spider-Man, you fad. You fucking fad. All these webs in the windows. You fucking tying people
up. Wish I could do something to help Doc.
Leaving him there for weeks.
He called Harry.
Bird's pecking at
him. Ask him to talk to his dad.
You fucking asshole.
Norman never listens to Harry. Even tried to kill funding for his research stations. Hey, one of those stations is nearby. Should see how they're doing while Harry's in Europe. Must be some way to help Doc. I'll think of something.
Hope Harry Osborne is in the same too. Sweet.
Harry left me a message about these before he left for me.
Pete, hey, I need a favor. My mom's pet project was research stations that could benefit the public. Now, I launched them, but now that I'm away, Oscorp's gonna shut them down unless they prove their value. I was hoping you could watch them. I left details in each one. Thanks, man.
He said,
as long as they're here, it's
superior,
like a part
so
of my mom is, too.
He said, now that I'm
well, it's not gonna
away,
pay the bills, but
he had a real
it sounds
big
like it means a lot to him.
Right there.
I'll do what I can to help.
Is not like he's lying. Like he's trying to give up that he's lying. Research tokens. Yes, this is what I need for the suits, correct? I swear there's a suit option. Am I fucking tripping balls right now? What's in this? I don't know about that. This one's like, it's okay. It's alright. It's pretty cool, I mean, but base tokens, research tokens. So I'm gonna need one more for that. And whatever base token is, I gotta figure out what that is. Research. Base token. Social feed. It's pretty cool. Fantastic wheat cakes. Just like my mom's back in the day. That's how one bitch she sent me. Let me get the research token, I guess.
Shocker has escaped, and now he's robbing a bank on East 31st.
What happened? I thought he was behind bars.
He was, but one of the guards just walked up to his cell and released him, then gave him his suit back.
I knew Shocker was working for someone. What did you get out of the guard?
Wish I could ask him, but he's dead. Whoever made him release Shocker didn't want any loose ends.
Damn.
Looking at the security footage, the guard was in some kind of trance. And it might have been the lighting, but it looked like his eyes were glowing.
Well, that's creepy. Okay, I'll see what I can get out of Shocker when I get to the bank.
Attention units. Civilians are
trapped.
Ooh,
I just got shocked into a thousand
pieces. Converge on Grand Central. Over.
That's fucking gnarly. See that? It's blood everywhere.
Peter, I've been looking into the demons. Sounds like they've quietly established a power base in the vacuum lift, but...
It's not meant to be. This game's fun as shit.
Herman! Long time no see. Hey, I'm no lawyer, but,
I'm pretty sure that's a parole violation.
You didn't just fucking... God, look, why even whoop his ass? Just fucking...
Oops, guess we're stuck in here for a while. Want to play 20 questions? No? How about we stop less? Okay, face punch it is.
Ooh.
Whoa, your gauntlets are all digital now, aren't they?
Have it your way. You want to fight? Let's fight!
Man, can't wait to put you back behind bars so we can talk science. Remember our first fight?
The same Herman you were yesterday. Oh, God.
You just stupid.
You talk too much.
Well, that's a matter of opinion. Yes. I mean, are there any standard metrics for how much talking one should do?
My dude, you're fucking lacking. Chill.
Also, how would you measure
it? Words
per minute? Syllables per second? Or is it more about how many words one uses to express a single thought? It's also subjective. Okay, now I can do some real damage. Why are you doing this, Herman?
Because if I don't, they'll kill me!
Oh my god, dude. I'm not gonna get this first time.
Coming your way!
Oh, fucking sweet. That's
you come clean,
shit.
I can help you!
God,
you
I hate
really
that
wanna
shit.
Help me?
Stop camera. Oh, really? Really? Bro. Dude whips out his camera. Gets smoked. It's like, let me take a selfie.
Remember our first fight? Me, so young and stupid. You just stupid.
You talk too much.
Well, that's a matter of opinion. Okay, now I can do some real damage. Why are you doing this, Herman?
Because if I do, they'll kill me.
Catch! You come clean, I can help you!
You really want to help me? Just let me have that money!
Sorry, not gonna happen.
What? You didn't just get smoked?
This one's gonna hurt.
Gotcha.
No, people don't use banks anymore. You're lucky you found actual cash. If you really want to rob banks, try day trading. It's all the rage. Wait. Oh, no! Oh, come on, Herman!
Well,
you tell me
you're
working for. I can help you cut a deal.
If I talk, I'm dead. They made that very clear.
Checkpoint, your boy. Hook me up. Hook me up with a checkpoint.
You tell me who you're working
and
for.
Full health.
I can
help
you cut a deal.
If I talk, I'm dead. They made that very clear.
And what the fuck am I supposed to do against that? I'm in the air. Half my fucking health already. This movement is kind of goofy. It's combat like this. I'm getting fucking wrecked, dude. What can I do against any of that? Nothing. Just stupid, dude. I fucking I don't really much care for the boss fights.
You tell me who you're working for. I can help you cut a deal.
The first one was kind of goofy.
They made that very clear.
Kind of fucking stupid, too, to be honest. Can't fucking poke him. Can't fucking.
Okay, catch this one with your face.
You're freaking me out, Herman. It's not like you to be afraid of people.
Not even sure these guys know us people. Could be anything under those masks.
Wait, did you say masks?
Oh my god, let me get a fucking hit. Let me get a hit in, my guy. Like, my god, dude. First fucking boss fight.
Tell me who you're working for. I can help you cut a deal.
Every little fucking attack, this stupid fucking damage. I have nothing basically to do other than exactly. I'm in the air and I get hit by that. Dude, I'm fucking bro, you've taken all of my health. Can I fucking get a hit in? No? Okay. I'll just die again. This is fun. This is a fun game, bro.
Tell me who you're working for.
Bro.
I can help you cut a deal.
If I talk, I'm dead. They made that very clear.
Take a real blast. Do a fucking jump. Do a real gay boy fucking whatever the fuck. This guy can't even fucking dodge. Can't fucking get a hit in. 3, 1, 2, 3. Do a real fucking jump. Yay. Can't fucking even touch you. Fuck.
Protect you!
No way! You ain't see what I do! You son of
a... Okay, last chance to give up! This time I really mean it!
Quit moving! You talk too much!
Bro. I am trying. So... So hard. Just to fucking dodge this shit. Oh my god. I can't even dodge it. It's stupid, dude.
Okay, I was kidding before. Now is your last chance. Seriously.
Bro, what am I getting stuck on? I'm fucking Spider-Man. What the fuck am I
okay,
stuck on? So stupid. Put all this shit in this fucking place, dude. Oh,
okay, I was kidding before. Now is your last chance. Seriously.
You get hit once, it's literally a chain effect. You can't like, stop getting hit again. It's fucking dumb game.
Sorry, Herman. You brought this on yourself. Literally.
I'm waiting on a good boss fight. Like an actual good, fun boss fight. Still waiting.
Man, he was scared and desperate. These demons are everywhere all of a sudden.
Fight's a little better, dude. That shit's whack as fuck. Can't do nothing.
Okay, Yuri, Shocker's all yours now.
Good work. We have a special cell waiting for him at the raft. We'll make sure he stays behind bars this time.
Also, I'm pretty sure he was working for the demon gang.
Demon gang?
The whole time.
Sounds like a Daily Bugle headline.
The whole time.
Hey, the Bugle is a perfectly fine news organization.
Not sure I'd call it news.
Well, I've heard they have some really good reporters. Anyway, have you had any more reports on demon, guys with masks?
Let me get back to you. By the way, how much of a mess did you make inside that bank?
You probably don't want to know.
Shouldn't have asked.
Fight with Shocker took a while. Time to catch up on what I've been missing out in the city. When MJ and I applied for this lease, I thought...
Don't give a fuck. That's what I was heading to earlier.
Doc left a message.
I might have been a bit hasty advising you to find another job. I have a plan. Give me a bit of time. We may yet live to invent another day.
The indomitable Otto Octavius.
But you got some really good weed, girl. Man, it looks like some iffy. I don't know, girl. Some iff.
This station tests particulate matter in the air. Now, you'd probably have some science jargony way to say this, but basically, too much is not good.
Readings are troubling, but inconsistent. The only way I'll figure out what's going on is to test nearby emissions.
Slap.
But I've got other problems. The sampler's detecting toxic particles. Better check it out. That steam vent's a good place to start. There's something in here that doesn't belong. Let's analyze it.
I got you. Just show me. Oh, man. No, I get it. You're talking about that. And here, there, that, there, yeah.
Mercury bonded with something else. I can't tell what. This obviously isn't confined to one building. A lot of people are at risk.
See what a sample from this can tell me. Nitric acid in there too, but also something else. I'm on the right track, just need to keep following the trail. This is more widespread than I thought. The whole neighborhood's in danger from this. Stinks to high heaven. Time to find out what's in it.
Some sulfur. I swear I just had it, but I'm not gonna talk about it too much.
Why is this sounding so familiar? Mercury with nitrogen and ethanol. Gotta get back on the trail. When this is over, I'll alert the health department so they can check on the local residents. think I found the problem. Caustic chemicals are leaking out of those barrels and into the plumbing. Need to clean up the site fast. Huh. The calcium in silicon and concrete makes it an ideal absorption material. Looks like I'll have to make a mess to fix this mess. One down. Breathing this stuff in? Not good. Gotta stay above this stuff.
Okay. Okay, you're just gonna fucking...
Just a couple more barrels.
Oh my god. I'm freaking out. Some sense of what the fuck you're doing right now. Holy shit! He'd rather run up this bitch and then run off the top of it like a fucking idiot than just fucking... I don't know, dude. Some of these controllers in this game are like...
Last one!
What are you talking about, bro? Stupid.
With webbing should stop any residual drainage. That could have been way worse. Harry's research station just proved why it needs to stay open. Look around and see. Looks
like it's gonna give me, it's gonna let me see where, what it is, but I need to find one. Base token. Where did you get a base token? Landmarks. That's probably me. How do you get base janks though? I want to use this, but I want to get a new suit more. Again, base tokens. What does that look like? A flag.
So I looked into reports of demons.
I knew you'd come around.
They've been pretty busy tonight, hitting a lot of Fisk properties.
They're going after Fisk? Damn.
Yes,
you thinking what I'm thinking?
To a new area,
brewing gang war?
Two new areas.
Let's try to get ahead of it. Are there any Fisk properties that haven't been hit tonight?
Let me see. Patrol reported a bunch of activity at one of his shipyards in Portside.
Thanks, Yuri. I'll check it out. Hey, Yuri. Any idea what Fisk uses that shipyard for?
No idea. Let me send an officer to meet you there. His name's Jefferson Davis. That's his beat. He's a good cop. Been working the Fisk case for years. If anyone knows what's going on at that shipyard, it's him. So this gang war between the demons and Fisk is really heating up.
I know. Even Shocker's a part of it. Got roped into running jobs for the demons.
These guys are serious. Do they just want to replace Fisk?
That'd be bad enough. If it's not something worse.
Got it, boss. Tripling security. Demons won't touch a thing. Listen up! Demons are making moves on all our caches. Lost two tonight already. Boss may be in lockup. That don't mean his hardware's up for grabs.
Comm check, Eagle 2. You up?
Eagle 2 reporting in. Eyes on.
What caches are the demons after? Need to take out Fisk's men and figure out what they're guarding. Whatever it is, I don't want it in Fisk's or the demons' hands. Snipers everywhere.
And I'm getting pretty fucking
tired. I need to deal with them first.
Probably been another hour or so. I've been on this for a few hours. It's been fun. Probably hop off. Continue this tomorrow. Working the day this week. Get to sleep in tomorrow, hopefully. So. Alright, y'all. Toodles.